90 degrees. Feet staying hip distance apart, rolling up onto the balls of those feet, nice and high with these heels if you can. Drawing this tummy in and making sure there's no dropping forward of the shoulders and keeping these shoulders back, thinking about these lovely lines just drawing up through our body. And we're going to slow it down. We're going to go 4, 3, 2, and 1. 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 Last time at this pace. 2, and 1. Keeping those heels high. 3, 2. Into 2 and 2s. Down, down, lift, lift. Down, down, lift, lift. Down, down. Still trying to get that nice step from the squat. Down, down, plie. Lift, lift. 2 more. Down, lift. Lift, last one, down, lift into singles, down and lift, down and lift. Don't let those shoulders drop forward, keep drawing in, keep that belly sucking in towards the back, and lift. Let's do 8, lift, 7, lift, 6, and 5. Last 4, last 3, last 2. Let's hold this one down. Okay, we're going to do those little slow pulses. Pulse. 2. Feel that shake. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8. 7, 6. Try not to come out. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold at the bottom. Release that bum, then tuck. Small move. But the more you tuck it up, the more you're going to feel this lovely isolation in those quads. Tuck, release, tuck, release. Let's do 4, release, and 3, release. Last 2, release, last 1, release. Then slowly lifting up, drop those heels. Hello, Christian. Little shake of the legs. Okay, we'll have a stretch when we get to the end of the whole sequence. We're going to get the dumbbells again. Okay, and we're going to step back to hip distance apart. Slight bend in those knees, bringing these elbows just in front of the tummy so they're kind of locking them in place. And then we're going to lift, lift, lower, lower, lift, lift. Excuse my assistant beside me, trying to attack my Jasmine. No wonder it's not thriving. Down, lift, lift, down, down. Lift, lift. Does anyone else think this is going to end in disaster and I'm about to be jumped on? Lift, down, down, lift, down, down, lift, lift, down, into singles. 16. This is called remaining professional. 13, oh dear. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. I'm going to punch him when I do the arms up by accident. This game. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. From there, bringing these arms behind, squeezing in. And then lifting up shoulder height, then squeezing back down. Lift and down. Lift and down. Lift and down. When you're doing this lift, keep the shoulders relaxed away from the ears. There's a temptation to come like this, but that's when we target the neck, which we don't want. We want shoulder and biceps. Okay, holding up at the top, and then palms down, palms up. Palms down, palms up. Palms down, palms up. Palms down and up. Good. 8, lift and 7, lift. Last 6, really good for wrist strength. This 5, if you get pain in your wrist, this is a good one. You can't wear it yet, Rocky. 2, and 1, and up, then bringing them down. So now we're lift, palms down, palms up, and in. 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 Keep going, down, up. Should be feeling a nice burn now. Across the top of the shoulders, into those biceps, up and down. Lift, down, up. Last one. Lift, down, up. Leave it there. Pulse. Two. Really burning. Four, five, six, seven, eight, and eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Nearly done. Palms down. Circle. Six, five, four, three, two, and backwards. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and lower. Whoa. Give those shoulders a roll and then have that nice hanging. So you just hold onto those legs and just hang down with the weights near the ankles. Now just really ease that where you're working. And then lifting up and bringing your weights, popping them down. And then we're going to move into our glute section second time through. So we're going to add on a little bit. So leaning into this bar, making sure that the arm that's keeping you down. Hang on 1 second, the dog is desperate to go out. Come on then, I'm not letting you back in. Just keep it right there. Out. Okay, so rolling these shoulders back and away, arm resting in. Bringing this leg out to the side, keeping this bend, slight bend in the supporting leg. So really open this chest up, make your chest proud. And then we're going to lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Keep going up, up. Down, lift, down, lift, down, lift. Gonna move into those singles here. For 12, tap, 11. I want you to really slow this down. It's not just a quick kick up, it's with control. Working those inner thighs, working these glutes. Let's do 6. And 5, last 4, last 3, last 2, hold this one up to parallel if you can, and pulse, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold in here, this time full bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Bend and stretch, bend and stretch. Let's do 8 and 7. Last 6 and 5. Last 4. Last 3. Last 2. Leave this one bent. Pulsing. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it there. Can you get it an inch higher? Hold. Can you come up an inch? Hold. Up an inch. Hold. Up an inch. Hold. As high as you can go. And bring it down. Good. Stepping hips to tip distance apart. Put the hands in the small of that back. Really ease that back forward as you roll. And then change the direction. Oh, perfect. Okay. Coming on to the other side. So, leaning in towards that bar, getting this nice solid foundation, chest out, slight bending that knee, bringing this leg out to the side. So, really working to open up here. And then we're going to lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, lower, lift, lower, lower. Four more, up, down, down, and three, up, down, down. Last two, up, down, down. Last one, up, down, into singles. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold. Then bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Bend. 3, 2, and 1. Holding here. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold. You get it up an inch. Hold. Up. Hold. Up. Hold. Up. Hold. High as you can. And bring it down. Okay, hip distance apart. Fine.